just got so angry, you know? So I made a terrible mistake. Now I'm trying to start my life over. To help people, the way I always wanted. But my department got defunded and it's my fault. I just can't stand to think of all those patients going untreated because I don't have the resources to do my best work.
How about I help you out?
How do you mean?
I'll give $1 million as an endowment to the hospital, earmarked for diagnostics.
Wow. I am an opportunistic ex-con who just gave you a 2-minute sob story as step 3 in my master plan, and you've offered me $1 million, which is step 17.
Is that bad?
Ethics are not my strong suit.
Hypothetical. If I'm offered oral sex from a sexaholic, do I have to decline? Don't answer yet. Saying no will cause both of us pain. Saying yes will cause both of us pleasure.
You can't take sex from a sexaholic, you can't give booze to an alcoholic, and you can't take this guy's money.
Could be wrong about the symptom. I'm wrong all the time.
Taking money from a sick person is ethically suspect at best.
What is this, Canada? All we do is take money from sick people.
We work for it.
I'm working.
How much?
$20. Well, what if it was? It's the same principle. $20, $1 million, what's the difference?
Actually, the difference is pretty much $1 million.
He came up with the figure, not me.
Crap. Got a patient with end-stage renal disease. Her heart can't support dialysis, she needs a transplant, but you tuned out as soon as it stopped being about you, didn't you?
What?
I gotta go.
It's all mood. Patient probably has long QT. Probably just a really, really decent person. They exist, right?
You can't take the money, Hus.
It's long QT, Pat.
What's your patient's status?
Better. I'm discharging him.
Good.
Hey. Why do you care? Specifically. Although I'm curious about a general answer, too.
Your guy just signed up to donate a kidney to my patient with renal failure.
Did he meet your patient with renal failure?
No. He heard the nurses talking about her, that she was short on time.
I was wrong.
Don't say that. House, she really needs this kidney.
He's not better. His mental status is declining.
Or he's doing an amazing thing for another human being.
I thought it was an ethical no-brainer that we can't take stuff from sick people.
I changed my mind.
There's even a chance I'm right. It'd be dangerous to give his kidney to someone else.
More dangerous than complete renal failure? My patient needs this, now.
Why do you want to give away your kidney?
There's 70,000 people in this country on the active waiting list for a kidney and less than 10,000 dead people a year to give them one.
Yeah. If only we could kill 60,000 more people a year, all would be golden.
I'll give you your money.
See? Crazy.
Being a live donor has risks.
I looked it up. The risk is 1 in 4,000 I could die during surgery, which means if I don't donate, I'm valuing my life at 4,000 times someone else's. It's not like I want to be cut open and have a part of me taken out, but I've got 2 and this woman has none. She'll die without it.
Perfectly logical.
People with mental deficiency can be logical. Just like sane people can be illogical.
This kidney thing is the only evidence you have that he's sick. I'm gonna let him be a donor.
Dr. House, it's not a symptom. Come back after you're convinced that I'm healthy and I will give you your money.
You won't.
House, there's no sign of Trofera DNA. It's not Whipple's.
We did what we could.
You sure you want to do this?
Relax. This is going to make me very happy.
Thank you. Dr. Simpson. Heart rate's 140, pressure's dropping. Get him adenosine, stat.
Patient's unstable, surgery's off.
Can I help you?
I'm his wife. We're separated. I heard he was sick. I just wanted to see him. He's giving a kidney to someone he's never met.
He wants to, yeah. I know he's talked about you. He's been alone all this time. I'm sure it would mean a lot to him to see you.
I wanted to spend my life with him, but I need to feel like he loves me more than other people. Like he loves our kids more. Maybe that's selfish. I should go.
Was that my wife?
You the guy, the kidney donor?
There was a problem, but I'm gonna try again.
To give it to the same lady?
She needs it.
Okay, never mind.
Wait, what do you want?
It's nothing, it's just... I have polycystic kidney disease, and I need a transplant, and they say I don't have much time, so when I heard that you were willing, I just... But I am glad it's going to someone.
I'll give it to you.
But you already promised it to someone else.
I have another one. Saving one life is good. Saving two is better.
You give away two kidneys and you die.
I could live on dialysis for years.
Yes, and then you die.
And then I could donate my other organs. Heart, lungs. I could save 4 or 5 more lives.
Foreman's gonna need a diagnostician. This guy is crazy.
How's your patient?
She died a few hours ago.
Thirteen's back.
No department, no money. And somehow you managed to con her into hanging around.
I have a gift.
What?
It was a con.
The patient was faking?
No, I was. I brought him in here under false pretenses, just to get his money. I ordered a bunch of random tests to keep him here. One of them was a head CT, which uses iodine contrast.
You think he's allergic to iodine?
No, again. Just don't interrupt me. 13 was right. This is a thyroid issue. He has Plummer's disease. He has a nodule in his thyroid. Produces excess hormone. Not enough to test abnormal. Just more than his brain was used to. Just enough to make him irrationally generous. Make him vulnerable to overheating.
Then you pumped his body full of iodine and kicked him into thyrotoxicosis?
I said don't interrupt. But yes, you're right. Take out the nodule, we'll be fine. Two days, one surgery. I now accept that you're all better. Where's my money?